Also, are you familiar with reports of Azerbaijan's reported use of illegal weapons, including white phosphorus cluster bombs, both of which are internationally prohibited munitions?
I am not as familiar with those specific reports.
Well, the white phosphorus is very well reported, unfortunately provided by Ukraine.